problem is, if you have spark and you have gas and you're still not getting, you know, a flame, there is something you should check that should help. This very tiny little hole, I'll put an arrow there, but that little hole leaks the gas out and brings it right to the igniter, where the igniter gives it spark, and then you have flame. Every time that happens is get my girlfriend's earring, which is about the right diameter, or you can use a needle if you have that.